On Saturday, July 30th, Victorious goes on a trip they'll never forget.
Gross! Before you booked our trip here, you forgot to find out that this is the worst country on earth? Yeah.
In the brand new movie, Victorious Locked Up. And we went behind the scenes to give you an inside look at this Victorious vacation gone wrong.
Me and my friends at Hollywood Arts are going on semester break. And then we get there and it's not exactly what we expected. And things start to get a little kooky.
I just woke up and found this sitting on my chest.
Ew, a dead lizard?
It's dead now.
Then it was time for the cast of Victorious to take the stage.
Hey guys, we're about to do the performance of All I Want Is Everything for the Chancellor of Europa. Donna, I might not dance like MJ. The performance goes really well up until a certain point. All I want is everything.
Stop the music!
Your shoe hit the Chancellor!
4 years in your Romanian prison.
We're gonna die.
Don't act scared.
I'm not acting.
It all led up to a huge performance when the cast of Victorious made this jailhouse rock.
We're actually moving to a Michael Jackson song. Can't tell you which one.
But it's one of my favorite songs of all time.
And playback.
Musical number, I want you back.
Bye, guys.
Bye.
Don't miss Victorious Locked Up, the brand new movie premieres Saturday, July 30th at 8, only on Nick.